My name is Dr. Lolo, and I'll be able to be your doctor today. Okay. Yes. Very nice to meet you. Let me get my things, and I'll be able to start the examination. Okay? Great. Had a nice day so far. Good. All right. So let's see here. So I've got your file. Could you just confirm your name just in case? Okay, perfect. Thank you. All right. And you're just here for a physical annual examination. Okay, great. Are we your primary care provider? Okay. I just want to know who we need to bill. Right, so, how has this past year been for your health? Have you seen any differences? Weight gain, weight loss, or pain in a certain area, or illnesses, or anything? Okay. Just kind of normal, just normal aging. Really good to hear. Now, I see that you are on some medication, okay? Is that still faring well? Good dosage, don't see that many side effects. Okay. Alright. Would you like to set up a consultation to discuss that? Okay. Alright. Next on my list, it says that you aren't wearing any glasses or contacts, but has that changed? Alright. Okay. Yeah, I can definitely at least just examine your eyes, okay? Just to make sure they're healthy. But yeah, you can go to an eye doctor and they'll be able to dilate your eyes and look deeper within them to see if they're still healthy and if you need glasses. Okay. Great. And will that be here or will it be at a different? And has your diet differentiated from last year, or is it about the same? Okay. Still about, okay, 3 times a day. Have you been trying any intermittent fasting, vegan diets, vegetarian, paleo? Right. Have you seen any changes or? All right. Okay. Good. Let's see. Did you have any surgeries or minor surgeries? Is there our outpatient procedures done? Okay. Good. Okay, great. So we'll just get started with just a regular physical exam, okay? Just test all of your vitals and just let me know if you have questions. We can go over some other things if you like. Just let me know, okay? I'm here to help. All right, great. So, just get started now. I'm going to put on my gloves for just sanitary reasons, okay? I'm gonna also check like your thyroid and just on your neck area as well, lymph nodes, just to make sure that everything is healthy and not swollen. Have to start by taking your temperature just to make sure that your temperature is all good to go, okay? Good. Okay, looks a little bit on the high side. No problem. Well, the next thing I'm gonna do is just look inside your mouth to see if there are any things we need to look out for. So just open wide, please. Okay. Good. Use my little pain in your mouth or anything? Okay. Right. Next thing, I'm just going to check your eyes real quick. So if you could just look right here at me, please. Thank you. When I shine that right there. Okay. Good. If you could just look up. Good. And then just right at my nose again. Good. Your peripherals as well, okay? So if you could just tell me, as soon as you see my fingers go out of your peripherals, just let me know. Okay. All right. Okay. Perfect. Alright. So I don't need my gloves anymore, okay? Or actually, I do need to check your ears. So let's leave these on. So Let me just get my light here. I'm just gonna get a little close to you here, okay? Just look right in your ear here, okay? Good. Good. Other side, real quick. Okay, just wanted to double check. And just once more on the side. Good. Alright. The next thing I want to do is check your heart and lungs, and also take your blood pressure. Okay? Breaths. It doesn't have, this won't be for your lungs, it's just be for your heart. So just nice and natural. Good. Just look on the back here. Good. That sounds pretty normal. And now just take breaths so I can. Side. Good. Good. And another deep breath. Good. Okay. Sounds good. All right, set this right here. Have you ever had your lungs tested for like their breathing capacity? Okay, do you remember that number? Okay, thank you. Perfect. And have you had any heart issues in the past? Okay. Have you had any parents or siblings with those issues? Or does it run in the family? Okay. No. All right. Thank you. Okay, the next thing, I'm just going to test your blood pressure real quick. Okay. Does this arm work for you? Good. So nice and tight. pressure around your arm, right? Good. Good. That actually looks quite normal. Good. Now I am just going to check your thyroid and lymph nodes real quick, okay? Alright. Let me know if there's any pain or pressure. Okay, good. They don't feel swollen, which is really nice. I'm just gonna check your thyroid. Okay, your thyroid's about right here. I'm just gonna see if there's pain here, inflammation, or if they're uneven at all. Okay? Alright. Well, it feels pretty normal. Alright, so I don't think you have anything to worry about. Are you also wanting to get some blood drawn as well? You up at the front desk. We can check you out, get everything in order, okay? So if you just want to head up there or get yourself ready again, you are welcome to head on up to the front. Okay, awesome. Well, thank you for coming in, and we hope to see you again, all right? Thank you. You have a great day. I appreciate it. Bye-bye.